All right, so I want to do a video about gynecomastia surgery for men because this is a very common surgery. I get asked to do this surgery quite often. And, you know, a lot of men think that you can just sort of make a small incision or do some liposuction and it will just look fantastic. And that's not always the case. So, you know, I can remove the fat, I could remove the gland, but the problem is you never know how the skin is going to retract. I could take this fat out, and what's going to happen is if I didn't cut the skin out, it's going to end up lumpy and irregular. Probably the nipple area is going to kind of cavitate inwards. So this is a very typical example. So because of the fullness here, I'm going to actually excise this tissue. And when I pull it down, it's the only way that I can really control the tension on the skin, and it'll be really flat, really smooth, and it'll have a lot more pectoralis definition.